Sauron. Welcome back everyone, it is Amelia. I hope you are fine. The Rings of Power Season 2, Episode 4 introduces the mysterious Lord of the Rings character, Tom Bombadil, and it brings him face to face with the stranger. After the stranger is absorbed by a tree, it's Tom Bombadil who saves him and he brings Daniel Wayman's character back to his home afterward. While the stranger is bathing in Bombadil's abode, he hears a woman's voice singing alongside his new companion. However, Bombadil denies its existence, deflecting the stranger's questions about whether there is someone else present. Those unfamiliar with Tom Bombadil and J.R.R. Tolkien's books may be scratching their heads during this scene, but there's a reasonable explanation for what the stranger hears. The Rings of Power Season 2, Episode 4 even reveals the voice's identity while Bombadil is singing with her. He refers to her Goldberry during this scene, and Tolkien fans will recognize the name. Goldberry is Tom Bombadil's wife who appears in the Fellowship of the Ring book. Though she and Bombadil are excluded from Peter Jackson's movies as well as other Tolkien works, she is described as a river spirit from the Widdiewindel, and she boasts flowing blonde hair and a penchant for singing. The Adventures of Tom Bombadil and Other Verses from the Red Book explains how Bombadil meets her, and Goldberry initially attempts to pull him into the river. However, he demands that she let him go, then returns and chooses to marry her. This appears to be who Bombadil is seeking to in the Rings of Power Season 2, Episode 4. And it makes sense given their history together. Bombadil meets Goldberry before the Third Age of Middle-earth, so the Rings of Power is the ideal project to adapt their relationship. It's unclear if we will actually see Goldberry in the Amazon series, as the stranger doesn't find anyone physically present when he confronts Bombadil. There are a couple reasons Wayman's character might not be able to see Goldberry in Eldis. Since Goldberry is a spirit in Tolkien's lore, it's possible she doesn't need to take on a physical form to be present in the Rings of Power Season 2. There are even theories that Goldberry is a Maya, which would almost certainly grant her the ability to forgo a physical presence. This would also explain why the stranger can hear her. He also appears to be a Maya, so he might be able to perceive her in ways an ordinary human wouldn't. That would explain why Bombadil feels comfortable singing around him, especially if he doesn't realize what the stranger is. The other potential reason the stranger can't see Goldberry is because she really isn't there, as she's a spirit of the river. It's possible she remains in the Widdiewindel. She and Tom are extraordinary beings in Tolkien's lore, so the two of them might be able to communicate with one another from afar. The stranger could have overheard this interaction in the Rings of Power Season 2, Episode 4 without realizing she's not physically in the house with them. Hopefully, we will learn more about Goldberry and where she is in future installments. Give me some ideas related to my video in comments on below if you like this video, and subs for more upcoming videos.